I heartily welcome you. Let's open up on depression.
To start with explaining what is hype, hype opens up to happiness in vain exists. Any small step can help a lot of people. So we are all going to pledge against fighting these depression through the medium of Hive. Launch Hive.
Just have an opening of the document of Hive before.
Multifaceted Mamta Trivedi is an arts graduate from Osmania University and is a trained beautician. She juggles between being a homemaker and managing the family business. She has recently featured in an advertisement of Government of Telangana promoting investments in the state. She is an active member of Hive in creating awareness about depression amongst the youth. Mamta Trivedi was crowned second runner-up amongst various contestants in the classic category in the Mrs India 2017 South Pageant. She also won the subtitle of Mrs. Incredible. Mrs. Mamta Trivedi will now be participating in the national grand finale to be held on the 4th of July 2017 in Chennai, representing Telangana state. I present to you Mrs. Mamta Trivedi. I thank Deepali Phadnis, National Director of Mrs. India Pageants Productions Private Limited, and Mrs. India team for conceptualizing this initiative. Beauty is not only being glamorous, it's about responsibility towards society. I want to share a few experiences. I want to speak about my mother. Doctor diagnosed us as last stage of breast cancer. Statistics show that 65% of our youngsters report for early depression. Mrs. India gave me opportunity and platform to explore more. I visited mental hospitals. I spoke to many patients over there. Everybody had unique story. I also visited two villages. Your story is completely different. Woman is completely suppressed. She doesn't have anybody to share her things. In urban areas are completely different. Here the girl child is given enough freedom, but things change when she gets married. But we should share the responsibilities, not divide the responsibilities. If joint family system is slowly disappearing. I mean, 5 crore people are suffering with this disease. This is a common man's disease. We need to open up. Speak to anybody whom you are comfortable with. One over here is talented. Everybody can have this platform. When everybody come together, we can change. Give time for yourself. Eat healthy. Be happy.
I'm Krishna Kumar. I'm representing an NGO called Roshni. And this organization is affiliated to Befrienders International, an organization whose philosophy is to address the issues of emotional disturbance, and which most of the times leads to suicidal thoughts. In this hall, we have a small desk where we are going to give our publications, our pamphlets.
Dr. Aban Dabar, partner, Sitting Nursing Home, is a visionary who foresaw the growth of mental health related problems and the need to care for patients impacted by it. Sitting Nursing Home is India's first private clinic for mental health and has helped lakhs of patients fight mental health related issues. Dr. Aban Dabar has more than 5 decades of experience. I request Dr. Dabar to come and address the gathering.
The symptoms of depression are feeling loss of mood, not interested in the daily activities what they usually perform. Secondly, suicidal thoughts, then loss of appetite, loss of sleeplessness, and low esteem of oneself. Then the cause of maybe chronic medical illness. I wish all our patients to interact with one another, take a job what is positive for them, what they like, and then be happy.
we have a small presentation on Mrs. India.
Fight against depression.
There I had interacted with patients. I mean, this was very close to me. I saw patients take, you know, when they are depressed, they even go into drugs. So I've seen that type of patients also. I've seen patients taking electric shocks. So I've seen that pain. I see people just crying and laughing with no reason. I saw people like that. Then I understood. See, emotions are inside. It can come out in any way. I got this platform. It was like, I can work on this cause. I mean, it was like something which is connected to my heart. It was very easy to express myself on this platform.